All right. All right, looks like we're good. Oh wow, these bot was quick. What the fuck? It's really quick today. There goes my butt. You hear just on me? Okay. Okay, so one more assassination deal.
Oh no.
James, thank you for the third time on free sub, but tier free. How you doing, bud?
Hope you're good.
I forgot. No, you're good. Oh, God. That was something.
Don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny.
Nice.
Ruthless vulture capitalist about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking he could take over the route and
drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. One thing, if I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Okay.
Sam, put this big thing in. Get past the DJ unknown.
love.
How am I gonna make that turn? No. You're just typing out. How you doing, Chips? Meep, meep.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
Good thing you're pretty good.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday took me 3 hours to half a mile. Hey, look out! We got no seatbelts back here!
Don't worry, man. I'm not obeying traffic laws. It won't be that long.
Jesus, have you been drinking?
Not today.
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
Yeah.
Hey, get in. We're running late.
Oh, hello, officer. I'm just gonna not obey traffic laws right in front of you.
Did he just run that person over?
No. She ran in front of the bus. Big difference. There he is.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 1:50. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Bruh.
Blame it on the city.
Thank you for riding LS Transit. It's been real. Peace.
Shit, he's getting away. Oh my God. He could have gotten too far. He's on a bike. Are you still alive?
Just business shit, you know how it is.
Ah, shit. Rockwell DJ, here he goes. God damn it. Hey, thanks, you're doing alright.
Thank you for riding LS Transit. Just business shit, you know how it is.
He gives random over the bus. How you doing, Rob? Nice to a day off, us.
This is a Guido Zenitalia
suit, man. Ah, God.
It's bullshit. Okay, sure.
Attention all units. Citizens are reporting a 187. Suspect is hijacked an LS transit bus. Units respond code 3.
Thank you. Uh-oh, there they are. Alpha Raiju, nice.
Green light.
Good to go.
All right, so what was it called? Vapid? It's not on this one.
Now.
Whoa. All right, here we go.
Parkour. There it is. It wasn't on the map earlier. It has to be daytime. It wasn't on the map last time, I swear. Cool. Actually, I changed my mind. Shame for whoever's window that is. Light up a car every time. Except for Franklin's bike. Franklin's bike kind of sucks compared to the other bikes, but... He did, Rabia. Oh, shit. Bitch. It's up in his house. Oh no, it's over here.
Come on, get in the hot tub with me. I'm bored. I think that pill you gave me is wearing off. I've been watching you do laps for like...
Hey, who the fuck are you? Yo, what do you think you're doing here, man? This is private property.
Just pretend I'm not here, kids.
He's crazy. I'm calling the cops.
Oh. Try telling him why you're naked. Oof. Brilliant. I'll hide at Michael's house. And I think he did it exactly.
Hello, this is Nigel. Please be quick, I'm roaming in the United States of America.
It's me, a nutcase. I picked up some clothes from your friend Tyler Dixon. There's even a skid mark.
What fantastic news! Wait till Mrs. Thornhill hears about this. Oh, she will be pleased as punch.
Funny if I could just walk right in. Nah. Oh, that one left a crack. All right, let's go back to Franklin. Bro, you're still here? Ooh, a bike.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, damn it!
All right, let's go do this Devin shit. What's up, Webb?
Put up your hands and stand where I can see you.
All right, you got me, homie. All right, you know how to work that face recognition shit already?
Well, figure it out. Okay, booting up. You can use the sticks to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA State license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record.
Hey, let's see if we can scan my buddy. Public exposure? What's the deal, Franklin?
Man, fuck that. I got a high ass, homie. One time I'll pick a brother up for any old shit.
You want me to take it out on the LSPD representative sitting beside me?
Man, just get to home. Dude, we looking for us down that way. I'll follow in the car.
How?
Troop Tours Quad. Yeah, I saw that. The one fortunate thing I can think of, though, is Troop doesn't necessarily need to wrestle to be on TV. And Troop in a wheelchair could be some great content.
You heard the man. Wherever you want to go. You arrested my African-American friend for a minor infraction? The LSPD disgusts me.
Why, it's not me. I mean, there's some bad apples in the department, but any accusation of a racist culture,
You want to bullshit me? You can bullshit the freeway!
We do community outreach, but we have minority quotas.
Yeah, your nightstick's got a minority quota. Usher, take...
Look, please! We come so far in the last 2 decades!
Oh, you're lucky I can't use
that's what you think.
With one hand and fly with the other. Come in, Franklin. We're in position over Howick Avenue. What's the name of the suspect?
The dude's name is Chad Mulligan, all right?
Chad Mulligan. Roger that.
Okay, almost got him.
The stupid boxes. 10 years on the job.
Not
and
our
all
guy,
they...
huh?
Guess who's getting a work-related injury and suing your ass for 6 figures?
Two guys on a rooftop going at it. Lady downstairs in a bikini. Let's see if we can connect the dots.
I got you, you creep. It's a free country. I know my rights.
Let's see if it's the one.
You got him!
She's showing it off. She wanted me to
our
look.
Owner is still
tax
a very sick man. Keep telling yourself that.
Come in, Franklin.
Ooh.
Suspect not in the area. I repeat, suspect not found in the area.
Who the hell is that? Somebody ringing my doorbell. Look like advertisements.
All right. He might be a couple blocks east of there.
Got a ring? Yeah,
man.
I do.
Oh no.
Alan, thank you for the 17-month free sub. How are you, bud? There he is.
Come in, Franklin. We've got a positive ID on the suspect.
Good, are you? Pretty good.
We have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay on him and look out.
Roger that.
Dog.
Control your dog, asshole. Easy, pal. He's in quite a fragile state emotionally. Nice, great. You've upset him.
We have lost sight of the suspect. Might have to send Pilot Boy down to draw him out.
Hold on, wait. You should come out from behind that building!
Yeah, there he is.
Suspect's on foot!
Okay, I see the chop. I ain't far away.
Hey, rise and shine!
Huh? Down my ass!
Seize the day! Go on!
Suspect stopped walking. Appears to be accessing a small garage.
All right, this is it. I'm gonna get the call.
There's Frank.
Hey, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Shit! Oh, fuck!
Oh, boy.
What happened? Hey, look, just stay on him, man, and let me know where he is.
I got him.
Suspect sighted going south on Dutch Drive. Suspect going west down Alley toward El Rancho. West! Car going north on El Rancho.
Woo, woo, woo!
All units be advised, we have a possible joyrider heading west on Howick in a black Z-Type.
Hey, man, you getting other cops on this shit?
Nah, homie. I'd appreciate the authenticity.
Oh, okay. Well, I fucking don't.
Chopper Unit 3, we have reports of dangerous driving in your sector.
Well, is this Chopper Unit 3? Reports are greatly exaggerated. Over. Your boy Chad very nearly totaled the score. Oh.
He's done it a couple times. Not
okay,
a good driver, Chad.
Motherfucker, man, I got this. Hey, fuck me, man. You see him?
Suspect back on Del Perro heading west.
Oh, God.
Frank, you gotta speed this up. He's getting away.
Hey, you my eyes, right?
Reckless driver sighted crossing Dorset Drive. Suspect sighted near the Life Invader offices.
Franklin, come on. Oh, Lord.
He's turned off Del Perro, down an alleyway.
Hey, where this fucking asshole at?
Lost sight of suspect near a parking garage. Request ground units to investigate. Pilot boy, take us down. I need to see inside the building.
Is. All right, where are you at? Yeah, I saw that clip.
Slow and steady. This camera's giving me a little air sickness. I get violent when I'm queasy.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll keep her steady.
All garage exits clear. Suspect is in the building. I can't see him. Need some help here, Flyboy. Where is he?
You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help.
Oh! Well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve. You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you. Okay. I'm seeing things a little more clearly.
Hey, you can still see me, right? I'm in the middle of the garage.
There you are.
I've got you.
Hey, take a look around. Is there another heat source?
Man in his car to my right. Who looks like he's on the phone?
Fuck, dude could be calling the feds, homie. Nah, what else you got?
Del Perro, side of the lot. There's a man by a car.
I'll check him out. Hey, this ain't the ride we have. This dude working on the bug.
We got a guy. Standing over by a row of cars. Middle of the floor.
Well, let's see what the fuck you're doing. Hey, that ain't... Damn! You're the reason these places stink, stank-ass motherfucker.
Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might be worth something, but it ain't. Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's yours, man. Enjoy!
My baby! No.
Sorry, buddy.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars.
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dawg. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. At least of all her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dawg, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging chat has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit, and I spared this motherfucker.
Go easy on the score, kid.
Man, it's hard driving with you up there watching me, dawg. I get self-conscious and shit.
That works, though. Shit. Oh, this ain't good.
Wow, easy there. We haven't been paid for the cars yet.
I don't know if we ever gonna get paid, so chill out, all right?
Oh, now it was damaged, huh? Should have killed that dude.
Hey! No.
Second chance? No, I'm not gonna do it.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us.
A little bit of a jam,
yeah. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dawg. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dawg, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging chat has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit! And I spared this motherfucker. My car!
It's not your car. Alright, we should be good here. Yeah, Quaid and I were just talking, James, about the clip of them saying we want Sammy. And obviously, I saw Jake's gonna be there, too. Come on! You can't go? Nope. Oh, pain. Shamrally, yeah, but I mean, he's Syrian, so. Country relations work, unfortunately. I do wonder how Triple H really feels about the Saudi deal. Like, we'll probably never get his actual thoughts, but... Vince was the one that made the deal. Hunter was probably for it originally, but I imagine with all the bad publicity that's come from it, he'd probably won out of it if he could get out of it.
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Yeah, is it the one that says Devin Weston on it?
Oh, there she is. You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Exactly, Quinn.
How'd you like to drive a car like this one, then, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those, snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now... It is life lesson time, pal. You
oh, can you rub?
Wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh, man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah.
Just take any car and go.
Even the Z-type? Because that'd be kind of funny. What's up, Christopher? Went on here. They're just selling stuff. Okay. Oh yeah, it's a shit ton of money. But yeah, it's pretty rough publicity. Working for Momnuts. Whee! How you pass us? Did I watch it? No, I cut the highlights, so.
Damn! 5-0.
Oh my god! Whoa, that was sick! No, I think that was some stunt jump successful. We got big Christmas ads, they not? Oh, nice. They're not happy. No, I imagine not. Boy.
Never eat Indian people.
Hold up. Crown jewel tomorrow, yeah. What do you mean for us? It's just tomorrow for everybody. Well, unless you're in a time zone where it's already Saturday. I don't know. It starts at like 9 a.m. for me. Might be more like 5 for you. Oh no. Well, no, actually, it might be like 7. No, actually, no, I think it's 5. Yeah, I think it was right the first time. Although the clocks haven't gone back yet. Maybe it's like 4. Yeah, plus Paul got a knockdown clip. Before, yeah.
They really have no shame.
There you are, Jock.
Yeah, I got you that stuff.
Oh, great.
Thank you.
Where's your wife?
Mrs. Thornhill, she's not my wife. She's got a husband and two lovely kiddies at home. We met online. It's nothing sexual.
Where is she?
Well, she's been trying to throw herself under celebs' wheels.
Well, she can throw herself under my wheels anytime.
Oh, I knew you were funny, Jock.
Yeah.
I knew I would like you. Can I have a hug?
Okay. Yeah.
I've got a protruding hip. It's not a semi.
Nigel! Doc, you won't believe what's happened!
What?
Only Al DiNapoli walking. He actually walks!
He walks!
Among us!
Among us!
What are you freaks waiting for?
Well, that's a long story.
Of mistaken identity.
And a lot of lies.
Stalking is not what I would call it.
Nor me. I told the judge I thought it was unfair.
Yes, anyone's trousers could have come undone at that point.
Exactly.
Jolly bad luck. And we were such fans. If only we could talk to him.
Yes, I know it was only his lawyers and agents.
They ruin everything.
If we could only get him somewhere private. You see, like that little lockup I know.
No problemo.
Look, there he is.
Oh, shit. It's that crazy English bitch again.
Nigel, he remembers me.
He sure does.
The chariot. Jock, you drive.
Quick, he's getting away.
Come on, Jock, get in.
He's taking a left turn down the high street.
I see him.
Did you ever imagine we might get a private audience with Al Di Napoli?
Only in my wildest dreams.
All those nights spent role-playing in Mother's utility room. If only we'd known.
I loved him in The Redeemer. Oh, Nigel, do your Al Di Napoli line.
This is turban warfare, motherfucker.
It's uncanny.
Oh, dear. Poor Jock must think we're bad.
Yeah.
Oh, don't be silly. I hear that behind his charitable public face, he's remarkably right-wing.
One can but hope.
Liberal in the bedroom, conservative at the border, Mrs. Thornhill. I love this country. What on earth will we feed the man?
I hadn't even thought of that. He probably eats sushi or quinoa. Is that even how you say it?
Quinoa.
What if he wants meth?
Find out!
He's going into the car park!
The car park! No worries, mate!
Oh, I hope he likes us!
How could he not? This lockup you've prepared sounds charming!
Just be yourself, Mrs. Thornhill. Oh, my giddy aunt!
Everything okay there, Earl Crazy Cakes?
My prostate has taken quite a beating.
Do you have to lower the tone?
Glad to see you on proper side of the road, dear boy. This must be second nature to you,
Jock. Oh, that's where we went next, right?
All those stunts you used to do.
That's language.
This level
sure
of arrangement, I'm impressed.
Little by little, I'm tipped. Is he going through the hospital?
Oh, my lord!
Hold on to your corsets! Seems rude not to follow him through the window.
Bloody hell!
Got it.
Such a thrill!
Would you like me to escort your guest of honor to the trunk?
Well, if you don't mind.
Oh, come here, you! Come on! Come on, let me meet your biggest fan!
No!
Ah. You're fucking crazy!
Oh, it's Al Di Napoli!
You're good to go!
Ah, a true gentleman.
This is so exciting!
Nut jobs.
You want to talk? You're actually a cannibal. What's this one? Out of Madrazo thing. Should probably go there as Franklin. Someone is getting their face ruined now. How are you still here? Can't believe this. Oh, time for some flying lessons, Franklin. Epic plane giveaway. stamina went up at least. Meep meep. Whoa. That was sick. Oh, okay, that's how you do that, I guess. Look, a little bit fucked up there, Franklin. What's up, Scarl? What? How? No.
Not the car.
Appreciate Gamera, it'll be good. Good thanks, are you pretty good? Zooming.
Oh my God, man, you got off lucky, homie.
Hey, how's it going?
Meet you later.
I love it.
Got to put in some overtime.
Oh, I know.
Good as new.
Looking for a black car, aren't they?
Oh no.
Yoshi, thank you for the 28-month free server tier free. Luigi not FIFA. You're good. That's good. Oh no, this has nothing to do with Franklin? Oh, okay. Well, I thought it did, considering Mike called him about it. Well, since I just customized this, I'm gonna put it in my garage. Damn, it's one of them quiet cars, huh? Shit electric? I just want them cars. Did you rob some money off the question mark block of time? True. When given the opportunity. Shit! Oh no. Just ended a the Definitive Edition? Oh, the one that came out recently? I was gonna buy it, but I heard some not so good things, so I didn't. Mostly fixed now. That's good. Mostly.
Hey, I'm about to break off some of that conscious daughter's.
Yeah, we get for that Sandra's mission now. I got a cop bike in here. Might want to think about getting cleaned up a little bit, Franklin. Mood. Good song. He's good.
Whatever.
Oh!
Shit.
Okay.
Don't do this to me! Help! He's got my money!
Holy moly!
Yeah, I'm an old badass!
You gotta stop that guy! He jacked all my money!
Where's your money? Oh, my bike!
Sorry, pal.
Can't believe you got that guy. You really saved my ass.
I think this is yours.
Incredible, dude. You should keep some of that for yourself.
Damn, my friend left. GTA 1, huh? I show you Okay. Copignos grab Porsche. Yeah, yeah.
Hey,
message that we're going to pull ourselves out of this financial shithole.
But these are some
the good yacht.
In just 20.
Aww, I want to go through it. My cock! Good old fashioned nut shot there. Well, I got a purple one, that's cool. Oh, I remember this.
What is this?
It's the ring's gone.
You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you? Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down. Sit. So what did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to. People who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you met in Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. Or does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back.
Of course.
There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back. A man, what's up, eh? Huh?
Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right!
Got to be Michael? Yeah. How did I get here?
You need anything, get me on the headset.
Just check something real quick. Bet you're wondering how I got here. Michael, put your helmet on. He refuses. Alright, well, you get a head injury and you're bald ass. It's your problem. Beautiful.
Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
True.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
Spike's gonna go, bro. I'm not gonna need it very soon. Still. Aww. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! Jesus!
Alright, I see the van with the gun in it. You
nearby? Damn deer.
Not far out! Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready!
Good lord.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martín Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet.
Still looking for it. I got her. Southwest of the city. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet.
Got it.
Stay with it?
Try. Yep.
This is flight November 9er Charlie Echo. Our engine number 2 is blown.
Roger, November 9er Charlie Echo. Fly heading 240. Stay yourselves on board.
The pilot's fighting it, but he's going down.
Good. Stay on him. We need the files.
Flight November 9er Charlie Echo. Stay yourselves on board.
Two souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost. All hydraulic systems are gone.
Oh, my driving went up, bro.
Roger, November 9 to Charlie Echo. Where are you putting it down?
We're not gonna make the runway. Gonna have to ditch the son of a bitch and hope for the best.
How you doing out there? We still got him?
I'm on him! He's past the airfield! Landing ain't gonna be pretty!
Where are you putting it down? Can you make the Alamo Sea airfield?
Can't pull it round. Have to put it down in a field somewhere. There's a small matter of having to jump a moving train.
Let's go.
Ronald! Okay, this guy's going down.
norm out here is methamphetamine.
Ah, Trevor Phillips country.
God, I miss it out here. You gotta come visit sometime.
Yeah, you know what? I'm good.
Everything else could rapidly. I'm going to have to bring it down in dirt. God help us.
Roger, November 9 and Charlie Echo. What is your status?
God help us.
Penis.
They're in the dirt!
Good. Get the files, and if the cousin made it, take him out.
Sure thing, but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
How the hell are you alive?
Important guy.
Looks like Leslie Nielsen. Is it supposed to?
T, how'd it go?
Fine, just fine. I got the files. I'll take them to Madrezo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me.
Might be.
We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
Never noticed that before, but yeah, he kind of looks like him. Oh, really, everyone? Oh well, those guys gave me a car. That's nice of them.
That should be up.
Oh, you guys ruined it. Oh, fuck it. Oh, my car. Hey, come here. Damn it. Oh. Hey, you. Gah. No. Oh. How do I explain this?
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Oh. Nothing you wouldn't do.
Whoa, what did I... I forgot I still had grenades equipped. Hey, come here. Here, talk to the police for me. Bye. Windows are overrated. Oh.
Oh,
It's okay. One way of doing that. We're at one of my favorite cutscenes in the whole game. We're bound to be. That's one up here. Nice turn. Be a good racing car. Drifting is pretty good. Not to mention it's fast as fuck. Alright, this is one of my favorite cutscenes in the whole game.
Where is he? Happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really,
I don't. Answer fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. What the fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia. She already called Shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang
good
out.
God.
You know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway.
Looks like Michael was going to visit after all.
You know what I'm saying.
Oh, I'm not doing this. Well, act frankly. What are you doing?
Come on, boy. Come on. Come on.
Good boy.
How did Chop get here if I'm on the bike?
Try and keep up, little homie.
Well, he'll find us on the way back. Or just up here. Yeah, he doesn't have far to go. Virus camp is leading to recent riots. Good. That's a dope. a cool helmet. Kind of like a ripoff version of the Punisher. Everything's fine. Oh, it's magically raining again.
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
That's good.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
Guess saw me clear as day.
Salad has pineapple in it. I don't know how many times I have to tell you I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina.
Yeah, Tina. Meep meep. Yeah, you look exactly the same as the guy, Franklin. Sure they won't notice any difference.
You need to get on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus, are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him. Anyone know who this guy is? Is this the new stunt guy? At least get him a mask.
Wait, get out
or makeup.
Doing?
Or something. Get that guy!
Hey.
Shit, we're so not insured for this. What is going on? What are you doing? Is this a kidnapping? Pull over, creepo!
Get off the wheel! I need to get the fuck out of here!
Studio security are shutting your ass down, wacko!
Oh, fuck! We're gonna lose these guys!
Is this an abduction?
Bro, she's
nah,
fucking with the wheel.
Cool?
I'm not cool. Not a... You dick! I'm not cool.
Stop
not
fucking
all.
With the wheel.
I mean, chill out. I'm just interested in the whip. What's this? Spikes?
Get out.
Where are the proper bombs when you need them?
Be unlucky. Josh, how are you?
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can change his route and meet you there.
Yeah, okay. Cause I got the car and it was messy.
That's fine with us, but your associate, Michael DeSanta, has done some work at the studio and he might not be so happy.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
What kind of shape is the car in? Well, whatever. We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spike and ejector seat need replacing too?
Everything's still there, just like I found it.
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
Come back from seeing Black Adam. How'd you like it?
Yeah,
Wow.
Shit.
Oh my god.
You're developing quite the rep.
Sorry,
there,
it's
slick.
Three-fourths of the way in.
Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit!
God damn it.
Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the two-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly what you could do right here.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it.
No, you're not wrong. I'm sorry,
you're
correct.
I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
Is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
All right, let's go see here.
Hello?
Hello? Making
this
slim.
Shit ain't funny. Give me that car, dog. Ain't that a bitch? Fucking idiot. I'm gonna make no fucking sense.
Pretty good, right?
That's dumb luck right there.
Painless. Would've helped you, lady, but I'm already zooming. Hello. Don't like a gift horse in the mouth. Meep meep. Oh, just kidding.
Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and Teet did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
No.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Now bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that? Your maid?
Little business partner. Good guy. very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, you know, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. I might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Yeah, or your head.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to, requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
Come in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down.
You're a wanted man. Stay low.
And you're not?
Now watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you gonna do?
We're not gonna take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We gotta meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, look, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit.
Right. So I've been monitoring Chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I got it. Now, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards. Merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country clubs and a depressed wife with blonde hair and a hot little secretary who bounces on my boy.
There's Oscar's business. That's bringing cash in.
My stake in Oscar's thing ain't under the TP conglomerate umbrella. I want my own brand success.
It takes time.
It does.
Time and money. Sure. And Michael Townley, the Santa, the fuckface, is gonna give that to me! Crop duster? That the best we can do? Get in touch with my Mexican contact! Tell him we got some guns to sell!
I'll get you on the radio!
Okay, move out the way, Ron. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. You mean the Callisto Project, or whatever it is? Callisto Protocol? Callisto, something like that?
Come in! The Meriwether plane's in a holding pattern over Mount Shiliad.
Something like that.
Try and keep under the radar. Air traffic's being monitored from the military base.
Those Callisto coins do sound cool, but... I don't know about that one, we'll see.
Right ahead of me!
You're gonna use those weapons for no good, King! They'll be better in our hands! on forcing them to land?
Didn't I say we had to take them in the air if we're to have any kind of shot at this? I thought I said that.
You did. It's just I don't see how you're going to...
You'll see.
Gotta stay low. What have I gone under that one?
We're approaching Fort Zancudo, Trevor. It's vital you don't fly right over it.
Yeah, I have.
They're out and clear. I'm acutely aware of. Enough!
There it is.
Myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Descend, Trevor. This is meant to be a restricted airspace.
You want me to put my nose into the dirt? Dick.
You've got to descend, man. The military will be all over you.
Cholesterol. Yeah, something like that.
Just fine, Ron.
You got a job, man. You're on their screens.
I'm plenty low enough, Ron. You speak to Oscar? The Mexicans? This deal on?
I'll let them know it's in the works.
The works? I'm not risking life and limb for a shimminate soul.
Flying the high's gonna draw attention.
I'm in control of this.
Well. I wasn't in control of this. Where's that gonna put me? Oh. Control, it's also a game, yeah.
Myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Exactly. Yep. Everyone's so hung up on appearances in LS, you start to forget who you are. And if you ain't who you are, who the fuck are you?
You're the most honest, principled man I know, Trevor. A man of integrity.
To be fair, Ron knows like two people.
You're reading, UT. Descend some.
Altitude corrected.
Right, talk about that. Oh. Forget, did you not have a good time with that? I remember you played it.
You speak to Oscar? The Mexicans? This deal on?
I'll let them know it's in the works.
The works? I'm not risking life and limb for a shimminate soul.
Are you sure? just Oscar don't like getting messed with.
Do the deal. The guns are
got really frustrated with it. And...
okay.
Did it cause you to actually curse, or do I still have to wait for that?
You got bad information, brother. I'm fine.
I'd like to hear you say the F word just once, Scarl. It's on my bucket list.
All right, we're out of military airspace. Clear to gain altitude.
Here we go!
Still a good boy. Fuck yeah, I'm
out. Light aircraft, identify yourself and state your intent.
This is Captain T in a 1989 crop duster. Just enjoying the beautiful San Andreas weather.
Unidentified aircraft, divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
Shoot me down? Now that's not very sociable.
Final warning, divert or you will be grounded.
My fate's in your hands.
We are clear to engage!
You're firing rockets at a crop duster? What's wrong with you? I'm flying here!
Oh, there it goes.
We got a coxswain in the car!
Clear the wreckage! I will pilot if you come up!
Say something!
I'm the fucking boarding party! Whoa! Should have worn a seatbelt.
We have a coxswain in the cargo hold!
What? First of all, I shotgunned that guy. He should have been dead.
He crashed into the plane!
We got a pilot on board.
Nope.
Come in, air traffic control. There has been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
We're here, T. Awaiting your arrival.
Looks like a problem.
Attention, Meriwether jet. We're under orders to escort you to base. Change course or we will engage.
Oh, or you could diddle yourself. In the hole, then we're all happy.
Y'all gonna tango with me up here?
Takedown is authorized. Change bearing or we will engage.
I don't think you understand the effort I've gone to be here, pal.
I think this is about as high as I can go.
This is your final warning. Divert now or be engaged.
Hey, you wouldn't shoot me down anyway. Think of the ground casualties.
That's a good point. Any boats around here? Fast and Furious drive a car, can you? Oh, here's some boats. Close enough. Almost there.
Trevor! Shit, are you okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived, and Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God! The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea. You might be able to salvage the hardware with dive gear or something.
Ah, good idea! But it'll take time. Tell Oscar he ain't getting these guns.
Okay, look, I gotta ask. Are you in with the federal government? An agent, Sanchez, was round here saying you and Michael had to meet his supervisors at the garage, the cook site.
Fuck, I gotta do this, okay? But I'm using them, all right? They ain't using me. Let's make that clear.
Of course, yeah. Keep telling yourself that, Trevor. Oh, these guys.
You keep your eyes peeled.
Smell any funny spices?
Я ничего не вижу, босс.
Эй, предъяви документы.
What?
Паспорт давай, ебарь, мам.
I don't fucking understand you.
А, да ты по-английски не шаришь. Что за хуйня с тобой? Я говорю, паспорт покажи. Все вы нелегалы как один. Ты по гражданским арестам, ты понял? Америка — страна возможностей, а я воспользуюсь возможностью послать тебя обратно через границу, откуда ты припёрся.
What?
Very good, Joseph. Real fine. We'll make a civilian protector of our nation's borders from undesirable elements of you yet. Sorry, citizen, just a training exercise.
Ah, okay. Well, I'm so glad that you patriots are out here defending this fine American desert sand.
Well, thank you.
When you could be in town fucking some girls and further destroying the gene pool.
Hey, there's a real problem here.
Да, люди, мотивированные необходимостью прокормить свои семьи, едут сюда работать по черному за копейки и прут в эту страну.
It's a disaster. And that's why we form the Civil Border Patrol. Wait. My Patriot meter's going off. Huh? Come on, both of you. We've got some illegals over them hills. Come on, you drive. You drive, let's go. Drive, get in the back.
Maybe you should do something about that chest wound, Trevor. Or not.
What's your name, citizen? I'm Joe, that there's Joseph.
Trevor.
Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
You can't remember this part?
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
I'm going to do Mario Party in about 50 minutes, by the way, around there.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets.
1:30 my time, so be like 7:30 your guys' time. No, 8:30.
These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though. We'll convert you. My brother showed some, let's just call it sexual weakness in his younger days. Well, they must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there any place in the world I'd rather be than drunk?
Good dodge.
Chingado.
Oh, this is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
Hey, Trevor, get out here now. They're in that car. Let's go.
Figured out, huh?
Go! Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. Keep those stun guns at the ready, my friend. They're probably gang members. I heard that some of these undesirables are trafficking illegal guns into our very, very peaceful country.
Now, who'd do a thing like that? Hold on your pointed hats! We're taking the scenic route!
They're a law unto themselves! Hey, you! Stop the vehicle!
Ooh, almost went right on.
This is a citizen's arrest! Well, of course they wouldn't understand me. Now would they, Joseph?
Они отказываются ассимилироваться!
Что за черт?
Almost.
Sounds like they're having a lot more fun in their car.
But look at them, drunk out of their minds, on Uncle Sam's dime.
И население страны, осквернение коренного населения. Это не по-американски.
Can you believe they're singing? It's like they don't even care. You can keep your socialist ballad to revolution and discontent to yourself. Don't subdue those illegals, Trevor. I want to see how you handle that stun gun.
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here. Oh, very nice, Trevor. Respectful but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You paid your fun. It's time to go home.
Okay. Guess I gotta keep the taser.
I go with you. What is wrong with you?
Последний раз взгляни на свободный мир.
All right, y'all, fun.
Well, thanks for the help, citizen. America's a little bit safer because of you.
Демократия за короля и страну.
Peace, homies. Say the Mario Chico only put him in appears. Oh, okay. Oh, let me go back. Ah, oh, no, but despawned. Michael's got a new one.
Amanda DeSanta, we met at my house.
Oh, yeah. Shit, where you at?
Look, I know that you and my husband and Trevor Phillips are... I don't know what the fuck you're up to, but I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going on. Is he okay?
I don't think okay is the right word. But he's alive. You should call him. He'll appreciate that.
No, I don't want to speak to him. I just wanted to know he wasn't dead somewhere. Thanks. Don't tell him I called.
All right. But look, he ain't doing too good without his family.
How'd she get this number? Which one is this? Oh. Right.
Hello, boy. What's that? You said a man is stuck in a tree. And he needs my help? Part of you would rather leave him here because he's a bit of a dick. But you're doing your civic duty. Okay, shit, show me. I've officially lost my damn mind. What, boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute failed to open. And now you kind of wish he'd missed a tree. But morality is a human construct and you are not hardwired to think that way? I can't believe I'm getting smart talked by a fucking dog. Say what? Wait, you talking about my kind of bitches or yours? This shit is getting weird now, man.
A parachute jump? Yeah.
Man, you wasn't wrong. Look at this fool.
Hey, yo.
Hey, bro. You mind giving me a hand here?
Man, that's a cool-ass dog you got, homie.
What dog?
That dog that saved your ass, man.
Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about right now.
What the fuck?
Hello? When you got a moment. Here
my bad, dog.
Oh. Oh, man, that was wild. Woo! See, I'm not an adrenaline junkie,
I'm a control junkie.
Yeah, that parachuting is intense, man.
And hey, if along the way I figure out what it means to be alive, well then, let's just make this a little spiritual and say I'm on a thought journey.
Shit, nothing helps me think clearly like shitting myself while I'm heading towards a certain death, man.
Then you're up for it.
Not really, dog. Shit, I respect gravity.
Oh, I knew you were a pussy. Come on. It's safe, I promise you. Safer than driving a car.
The only way it's safer is if you drive a car out of a fucking airplane.
Come on! Let's go!
Here comes my pilot! Let's next level this shit! Yo, Jess! You wanna take a bit longer next time, dude?
Fuck, I gotta learn how to say no.
Yeah, I know, right? Damn, I'm gonna lose this car. That sucks. I can get another one.
You take the left side, man! Here's a headset to keep in touch with the Dominator, and a parachute to stop you from dying.
All aboard? Okay, Jeff, round two. Set her up.
Roger that, buddy. You sure you're okay? That last one was in fucking sight!
See if the car stays there.
Dude, how crazy was that? I was dropping like a dot-com stock in late 2000. Get out of the window. Tell me you got it, please. Tell me you got it. We gotta upload that shit right now.
Sorry, man. It's all out of focus. I couldn't keep you in the shot. I thought you'd fret for sure.
Oh, man. I could hear myself screaming. But inside, I was ice cold. Totally present in the moment. Like, for a few seconds, I saw everything, and it all made sense! You know what I mean? Like, everything!
Shit, man, until your crazy ass hit that tree.
Dude, did I choose the tree, or did the tree choose me? You know what I'm saying? It's the journey that matters, not the destination. Am I right, Jeff?
Dominator, buddy, you are the Dominator!
Unless the destination is death.
The destination seems kind of important to me.
Yeah.
Well, what syllabus did you rock? AFF? You all good with the PLF?
Say what?
What's your training background?
Man, I found your crazy dumbass in a tree and now I'm here. That's all the background your ass needs to know.
Virgin in the drop zone! Hymen in the hole! No, but seriously, I got you. Don't sweat it. It's not rocket science, although it is in some ways.
Yeah, actually.
I'm talking metaphorically. Like you with that dog. I didn't get that, by the way.
Like when you're going down.
Wait, hold on, man. So
you're going as fast as a rocket.
Of a fucking dog.
Hopefully you don't run into a tower.
There you go again. It's off kilter. And I dig that about you. But we need to get on the same page, bud. Strategize and synergize. You feel me? Like the double helix.
Man, all I'm feeling is regret on a whole new level.
Take the tampon out, bro. It's like riding a bike, except at 100 miles an hour head first towards the ground. You can't go wrong. Am I right, Jeff?
Statistically, safer than having a wank.
What the hell?
Yeah, man, you can totally get infections, you know? If you leave it too long between washes and, you know, yeah, it's a bad scene, trust me, okay?
Really?
Okay, guys.
I will trust you on that.
Hetero. All you need to do is pull that ripcord there. Ideally, before you hit the dirt.
So there's only one thing to remember, right? But your ass managed to forget it on your last dive.
Oh, funny guy. Yeah, we'll see who's laughing when you're spraying out of both ends. I got 100 on a code brown, Jeff.
Guaranteed.
All right, I'm gonna jump second. Get that chocolate rainbow on film.
Man, you two are dicks.
Hey, you see that mountain up ahead? That's our DZ.
Our what?
Drop zone, dude. Get with the acronym, seriously. So have you checked your rig?
Man, I don't know that one either.
No, your rig. Your pack. Your fucking suit, bro! Every diver checks his own rig. Something goes wrong, it's on you.
Wait, man, so how the hell do I...
Okay, no more talking.
We
gotta get our minds in the game. Eyes on the prize.
You'll be fine, Franklin.
Think about gravity. Switch off before we switch on, you know what I'm saying? It's you against nature out there. There can only be one winner.
Fuck, man, what the hell am I doing here?
Man. So, where are we dropping, boys?
Have you seen the bikes yet? Bikes? You didn't mention no fucking bikes.
Oh, next surprise, Kimo Sabe. Much more long birthday when you hang out with El Dominator.
This shit is insane. Whoa!
Ow. That shit hurted.
Yo! What's with the early squirt, dude? Dial it back! Hey, wait for me!
Hot damn!
Oh! Solo start! Serious probe code violation! It's slapdown time! Oh, look who showed up!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Oh shit, he's going for the face plant!
Come on.
Now where do you think you're going?
That's a cougar.
The new kid's making a play!
Beep, oh fuck.
Motherfucker! Razor sharp right, bro! Yo, you're gonna gravity check, buddy!
That was your fault. You knocked me off. I did not abandon a race. You knocked me off.
Okay, last one down the mountain buys the protein shakes.
Oh, is he trying to out-dominate the Dominator? Whoa, gnarly stretch here. Don't bonk it.
Oh boy.
Whoa! Massive air alert!
Nice. Oh! You hit that lady. I wanted to hit that lady. Can't believe you take that from me. Whatever that means.
Monster jump coming at ya! Oh, break, 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 break! Oh, we got a hole in the road!
Ooh. Oh god.
You woke up this morning.
The cougar's like, what the fuck? Bro, you just killed that thing. many lions are up here, bro? Good lord.
Dude, the boy's got his balls out.
Oh, I'm gonna beat you.
Max power to the finish line. Oh, look who showed up.
Yeah, I damn it killed myself. And you wasn't even pushing it.
Whatever, bro. I know this bike. I know this body. I was operating at the perimeter of my parameters, and you were being reckless.
And now you're having a whinge.
A what? Listen, meet me by the airport when you're grown up here, all right?
Well, that Franklin's got in. Huh? Looked like something. I highly doubt my car's still there. Worth a look, though, I suppose. Damn it. Hey, you.
Hey, you pathetic fool.
Having that.
Get off that thing! Shit! One by that. We're gonna need Hitler.
You can have the other bike.
Close!
You need a helmet. Got run over. Well, that'll be fine. It's fine. I was wearing my helmet.
Oh, crap. That hurt.
I imagine. Airport, oh boy. Nice. Ooh, that was almost bad. What the hell?
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, you good?
That was so awful. Did you hear what they were saying to me? Would you give me a ride home? I don't want to walk back on my own.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you. I'm staying just off Sonora Road by the Redwood Lights track.
Good Lord.
So what the hell was that? Who were those guys?
I've no idea. I was just talking to a friend on my cell phone when I heard them behind me yelling about the Industrial Revolution and the internet. At first I thought, oh, a couple of senile old-timers must have wandered out of the nursing home. So I'm like, did you get lost? Is there anyone I can call? Then they start really shouting at me how I'm dead wood, that I've failed as a generation. And next thing you know, they've got me pinned down on the ground. Terrifying. It was so disgusting. They stink like spoiled ham. Crispy hands all over me, ranting about how technology is evil.
Yeah, except they was in a car.
Yeah.
Exactly. I'm thinking maybe they're like those weird religious folks who live out east that you see on MeTV.
I think they were.
Publicly reject modern life, but secretly drive to the farmer's market in a pickup and era sneakers.
Rejecting television by being on television?
Right. But then they start going on about a manifesto wanting to drink my blood, and I realize that this is something way more sinister.
Yeah, it's a cult.
Some kind of freaky baby boomer cult.
Probably.
So weird. They kept saying that youth is wasted on me, but I've ruined society.
Shit, which is rich coming from the generation that screwed everything for everyone but them.
I know, right? The generation before them survived the Great Depression, fought the Second World War, and built America to greatness. Then they stepped in and squandered it all. And it's our generation taking all the flack. Blame the millennials. Even if we are self-entitled narcissists who expect three-hour workdays, who do you think we learned it from?
Shit, I don't know.
Good point.
If you're looking for a college debate about middle-class problems, I ain't your boy.
Anyway, I'm exhausted. I don't want to talk about it anymore. Here we are. Thank you so much. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't come along.
Probably nothing good. I highly doubt that car is still there, but I can still check. Horrible look. Sorry. Oh, shit.
That's dumb luck right here.
This was it. And yeah, it's gone. Excuse me. You good, homie?
This ain't my scene anyway, huh?
No, it's right here. Okay. Which one is this? Oh, the Minutemen. me get some water real quick. What's up, Jimbo? How you doing? Yeah, GTA 5 maps in the shape of Homer Simpson's head. If only I could see the full thing. Like all at once. More Ninja Turtle. like blade gum. Walking as they fuck my leg muscles though. At least you got a good walk in. Even if it doesn't feel nice now. Screenshot, let's see. Hmm. Heroes in a half shell, turtle power. Not Starship. Mbappe.
Oh, nice place you got here.
Oh, yeah. It's easy to mock, isn't it, huh? Cheap and fucking easy. But this here is my place. And my work paid for my place.
All right, relax. I was just being sarcastic.
Yeah, well, don't be, all right? Because the world doesn't need any more sarcasm. It's the blight of the age.
Yeah, I get the point.
You don't get the point. You're like every other asshole. You made a bit of money, and you became a turd.
Got news for you. I was always a turd.
No! You weren't, man. You were something. But now, man, you know, you're like this place. You're a shell.
Go fuck yourself. Are you some kind of pure, morally justifiable asshole? But because you're totally psychotic, somehow it's okay?
I'm honest, all right? You're the hypocrite.
Oh, yeah, you're a fucking hero, so far above it all.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm not above ripping open your fucking chest to see what's replaced your heart.
Rip it open. See what's there, baby, because I'm ready.
Hello?
Hey.
Oh, ladies, what's up?
Fuck off!
Listen. I'm sorry, but we've got a problem. Government funding thing. We need you to, investigate a research lab upstate.
It's about terrorism, the big one, nerve gas, biological terror.
Oh, I remember this.
Thank God I don't pay tax.
Listen, you'll need some fairly standard gear. Boat, tandem rotor heavy lift helicopter, truck, weapons. You'll have to source all of that. Chopper alone will set you back a couple of mil.
Oh, no worries there. Trevor here, he just came into a lot of money.
Is that sarcasm?
Oh, you're fucking A-right at sarcasm, you fuck. A few weeks ago, I was happily retired, sulking by my swimming pool. My psychotic best friend shows up out of nowhere to torture me over mistakes I made, honest mistakes I made over a decade ago. We, our little posse, are flat fucking broke. But hey, let's go out and spend $2 million on a tandem rotor fucking chopper so I can go steal nerve gas from fucking terrorists. Forgive me, you ignorant fuck. But sarcasm is all I fucking got. Sarcasm and a room full of you cunts.
Yes! Woo! Welcome back, man. It is the old you.
Yeah. Well, we gotta go. It's been great, but Dave here's got a Pilates class. Now remember, ladies, you keep us way out of this thing. Bye-bye.
Ah, Jesus fucking Christ. All right, I'll give Lester a fucking call. He said he knew about something.
Now you tell him that we're driving towards Palito Bay.
Get in the car.
I gotta get out of here first. Oh. Whose car? Beat you here somehow.
Let me call Lester.
What now?
We got a funding problem. So we need a job. Before the jewel store, you talked about a score, a bank in the sticks. I need you to meet us there. Palito Bay, right?
That's the one. I'll get on a bus.
All right, Lester's meeting us there. Don't start.
I won't. No way. Good call. If you're taking down a bank for a few million, the first thing you do is call the hospital and tell them to get you a guy in a wheelchair.
Oh, this Hayseed Bank, you gonna be carrying that kind of change?
Local law enforcement extort money from all the weed farms, whorehouses, meth kitchens in the area. They keep their cash in safe deposit boxes. Then there's all the normal small-town payroll stuff.
We should do well. You know, I've been thinking about you,
Trevor. Oh, this is great.
Your lifestyle.
Oh, have you? Really?
Yes, I have. People always try to label you, you know? Maniac, psycho,
friend, industry leader.
Some ways you defy categorization. But then...
What?
Think about it. Where you live.
Sandy Shores, you precious ass. I'm sorry there ain't a place nearby for you to get your colonics.
Right, but why are you out here?
It's off the grid. We're away from it all. It's somewhere real and authentic. This is America! And real people ain't been priced out yet.
Yeah, well, what if it gets gentrified?
Then I'll fucking move.
Okay. What about the way you dress?
What about it? I don't give a shit what I wear.
No. If you don't give a shit, you wear clean clothes that fit. So yours are all a little out there, a little wacky.
Whatever's in the shop is what I
What's
get.
Up, bud?
Jesus, what is this?
It's not an absence of taste, T. It's the opposite of taste.
You should be a stylist.
And then there's the tattoos, the hair, the weird music, the funny toys, the niche drugs, the everything.
What the fuck are we talking about?
You are a hipster.
What?
You're a hipster. I hate hipsters. Classic hipster denial.
I abhor hipsters. I eat them for fun.
Hipsters love saying they hate hipsters.
Well, I really fucking do.
Self-hatred. Common hipster affliction.
Why, it'll be because I'm living out here away from the bean machines and the bankers.
You're gentrifying. Soon, the skinny jeans will show up, then the skinny lattes, and then the bankers. And you'll be somewhere else, starting the cycle all over again. Maybe you're not a classic garden variety hipster, but you're what the hipsters aspire to be. You, Trevor, are the proto-hipster.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't agree with what you're saying. You're talking bullshit. You're trying to wind me up. But I'm very, very angry. And I want this conversation to stop right away.
Hipster.
Fuck you! Fuck you, Michael! Say it again.
That made my point. I'm not a sadist.
Michael and the shit of him there.
The bus stops up here.
All right. How long does it take us to get out here from LS?
All day, apparently.
Come on, man. Knock it off.
What?
I'm gonna break your fucking fingers, you don't knock that shit off.
Well, please, all right? You'd alleviate the boredom.
Ah, finally. Hey.
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 Welcome to paradise.
Hey, change the shirt.
My car's this way.
Dry out here.
Don't worry, brother. Mark will take care of all your moisturizing needs. Oh. Shall we?
Might as well get started.
Drive us to the bank. And we'll go to the front of the bank, clock the entrance. If the paperwork's correct, the alarm will be a relic. We should be in and out before the local PD knows what's happening. That's the entrance to the bank. Nothing special. Take us around back.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
There's an empty lot behind. No one should pay attention to us back there.
I like it. Yeah, the place is remote. It's got the right amount of foot traffic. This'll do.
It's not ideal. It's gonna cost more to break that system than the score's gonna pay.
Well, then we're gonna have to find a new score.
No. This is the score. Right? What are our options?
It's a dumb idea, but we could trigger the alarm. See what kind of response they throw out.
That is a dumb idea.
Hey! You heard the man, all right? Shoot the sucker.
Okay, I brought my police scanner. Now drive over to the gas station opposite the bank, and we'll monitor chatter.
All right.
This is Toledo Bay Security Services Frequency. We have a code 30, Adam. Alarm going off at Blaine County Savings Bank. All cars in the area, please respond.
Toledo cars 3, 6, 9, and 1 will be there in 50 seconds.
Roger that. 4 units. Backup team at station is available.
50 seconds.
They've dispatched 4 cars in 60 seconds and more on standby. And it isn't even 30 Victor or shots fired. Oh, this is a real headache.
What do you got on the clock?
40 seconds.
This is Toledo Security. Any updates on the code 30, Adam? Backup ready to mobilize.
This is not normal. The response is out of proportion.
Cops in this county are dirty. And the alarm just went off on their piggy bank.
This is them.
Here come.
What is that, a 67-second response time?
Yeah, 4 cars. More in the wings.
Bad cops, guarding dirty money. Fuck how many? We can take this.
Wait right here. We'll see if anything about their routine suggests a weakness.
Toledo Radio, this is Toledo Car 3. We have a code 12, false alarm, possibly triggered intentionally.
Roger that. We're gonna set up checkpoints on the Great Ocean Highway and the Sonora Freeway. Car-to-car searches and record checks.
Checkpoints? Searches? Fuck this! I ain't getting caught because Lester needs a wheelchair.
Yeah, it does sound familiar, Jimbo.
Hey! Wheelchair or not, we're still faster than your ass.
Well, I'm not gonna outrun a cop. We've gotta go.
We're going. And if we're in front of Trevor, he'll be the one running.
I heard the former president's actually gonna concede, though, which I was a bit surprised about. Unless he's changed his mind. Not Maroon 5. The music is going to get relentless. Had to try it. Bell here for this and then my road is loaded for a small boat. Is it fucked up? Yes, I've heard what's going on there. Tunnel! Yay! They still update the radio. There's some newer songs in now.
Hey.
Not again. Oh crap, there he goes. Oh, he spun out. Fuck you, Michael.
Jesus, what took you so long?
Had to let you win.
Set up a board over here.
Oh. Michael, man, your blood sugars are low. I'm making you some leftovers.
I'm fine, T.
Huh? No, I'm the host, man. You know, I don't want you to get hungry and moody, right? Then you're gonna be making the wrong decisions.
Man, I've been making wrong decisions my whole life. That's how I ended up here.
Yo, bon appetito.
Jesus Christ, Trevor, what is that?
What's wrong with you? That's just a... what? An eyelid. That's probably not even human.
Unless probably.
That gas station job.
Gentlemen, some plans for your attention?
Oh, good. I'm gonna stay here a minute longer than I have to.
So I think our little experiment showed that the response will be too quick to beat and too strong to walk through. That means you gotta face the cops head on.
Dirty cops?
The dirty cops head on.
Head on? Man, I don't know.
Well, you'll be prepared. Convoys carrying military-grade hardware pass near here to get to Fort Zancudo. I propose hijacking one and using the equipment to get an edge on the locals. I can get you the exact details of the shipment as soon as we're done here. Anyway, you won't be outside the bank too long. Polito Bay is, well, it's a bay. So you're a street away from the water where Franklin can be waiting in a boat to get you out of there. I know none of this is ideal, but it's the only way I can see of taking the score and providing for your FIB paymasters.
Fine. We need personnel?
Just a gunman. They'll be taking on the cops with you, so my advice, choose someone good. McCreary? He was part of a well-known Liberty City stick-up crew.
Yep.
Small world.
Think about my buddy Chef, okay? Consummate professional.
I'll take Packy for this one.
I got a good feeling about him.
You sure this is the guy?
That should do.
I'll get the equipment together. Michael, you reach out to Franklin. Trevor, you do what you do.
Roger that.
And I'll call you when we're ready to move on this.
You want to bunk with us? I mean, it's gonna be tight, but, you know, me casa, su casa.
I'll get a motel, thanks.
All right, shoot yourself.
Fine, I'll give you a ride.
Adios, amigos.
Good thing you didn't eat that, Michael. Parkour.
Franklin, buddy, what's up?
Hey, look, there's these redneck dudes been looking for you, homie. Some angry motherfuckers. I found where they stay, man, and I've been following them.
Okay, well, it's gotta be the O'Neill brothers. What's left of them. I'll pick up Michael and we'll come to you.
T, hey, man.
Franklin doing that right now? Uh-oh. Oh, there we go.
If he's back to Sandy Shores, why didn't I hear about him? God damn it!
Shit! They see us, man. We gotta stay on.
Thought the game was gonna fall out there for a second.
That's right, Chop. We're gonna fuck him up as soon as Trevor get here. Hey, man, me and Chop on these pumps. We coming up to WH, north of Chumas.
All right, the O'Neill brothers are coming to us.
I think they was about to send one of them anti-tank rockets into your Vespucci condo when one of your roomies told them that you was gone.
Okay, so if you're on the WH, that means you'll be coming through Raton Canyon, right?
Shit, I guess.
Good. Me and MT are gonna take the company chopper and meet you there. Company chopper, yes, Michael, it's a tax write-off. Frank, you still there?
You just said you don't pay taxes.
On to the road.
We're taking the chopper and we'll head you off. Deal with these business-stealing pricks on the road.
Hey, dawg, can you, like, get on it? Because these dudes is rolling hard.
We're 5 minutes out from the chopper.
All right.
Where'd you get this car from, Frank?
Elk in the road!
Ah.
Oh, fuck!
Well, that's on you, homie. You should have hit the elk.
Get on me! He yours, Chop. Let's do this shit. Oh, shit!
Chill out, Frank.
Trevor, man, shit, you there? There was a deer in the road, man. These motherfuckers crashed out.
They crashed? They dead?
Nah, they gone. They ran into the fucking woods, man. I need air support, like, right fucking now.
Don't worry. Incoming!
5 minutes out my ass. Do you mean 5 minutes out from the chopper?
Incoming? Man, you're all business.
Yeah, well, this is kind of important. These men don't like me, and they know we're back in the Sandy Shore, so... Here she is, the Biz Ellie. Remember, she ain't mine, she's the company's.
James, how are you?
And they stole it off me.
Hold up. If they stole your business, why do they want you dead?
Wow, what's with all the questions? Can't you just take my side for once?
Hey, I'm coming along for the ride, ain't I?
Yeah, but I sense your heart ain't in it.
And I'm lucky my heart ain't in a pie on your kitchen table.
Always with the quips. You're such a depressing cynic.
Oh, poor Trevor.
I'm sorry I'm a human being with thoughts and feelings and emotions.
Wait a second. I remember this chopper. We used this to break into the IAA building.
You stole
it from the FIB?
Not so. I took it in lieu of payment. There was a rifle on board, too, so if your panties aren't all in a twist over stolen office supplies...
Hey.
Help.
We here on the ground.
Watch your YouTube channel. I appreciate it, buddy. Hope you're doing good.
Them hick dudes in the woods.
That model's fitted with a thermal scope. Look for their heat signatures. Check the river. They might be trying to float out of here.
That's the Bigfoot, I think. Yep, it's gone.
I got a guy taking a walk in the woods.
That's another one.
Wouldn't you know it? Just one poor soul remaining. I got him.
Higher ground, Mikey. You find them on the hill. Scan right. I think I see someone.
That's Franklin.
At this time, Podno.
Something's coming, what the?
Oh, shit.
Shit, what is that?
Ah, well, it hit us.
There's nothing to shoot at, he's behind a rock.
Let's do this, little homie. homie. Find him.
Frank, you want to do me a favor here? Find him before he blows me to pieces.
That's probably a good plan. Lord. Got this chop.
This water is cold as a motherfucker.
Dear. There he is.
Last guy's done, homie.
All right. Stay there. We'll come down and pick you up.
Take that. Good point. Get in. Come on, jump. Good boy.
Next stop, airfield. Oh, come on.
Don't it feel good, huh? Helping a friend in need?
Come on, Chop. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Taking out some hillbilly crank dealers on a blood feud. That's what I live for.
Man, we're going to borrow this and head back to town.
Sure.
Come on, Michael, man. I'll drop your ass off on the way back. Chop, get in.
See you back at Castle Phillips, Mike.
Yeah, thanks for the warning.
That was quick. Franklin teleported his ass there. Nope, not touching that. All right. I'm gonna play Mario Party now, if anybody wants to play.